Third down and 10. Fortin running into the same trouble he did in the first half, and he's going to throw another interception. This one is picked off, and it's Ingle with the pick.
The ball ends up being a little high, and as he's closing on the receiver, and this is typically hard to do, it's actually looks like a pretty good catch, almost David Tyree from the Super Bowl, where he's pinning it against his helmet.
Yes.
Right there. And